fair lady, throw those costly robes aside. No longer may you glory in your pride. Take leave of all your carnal vain delight. I'm come to summon you away. What bold attempt is this? Pray let me know from whence you come and whither I must go. Shall I, who am a lady, stoop or bow to such a pale-faced visage? Who art thou? Do you not know? Conquers all the sons of men. No pitch of honor from my dart is free. My name is Death. Have you not heard of me? Yes, I have heard of thee time after time, but being in the glory of my prime, I did not think you would have come so soon. Why must my morning sun go down at noon? Talk not of noon, you may as well be mute. There is no time at all for vain dispute. Your riches, gold and garments, jewels bright, your house, your land must on new owners light. Thus may we see the mighty rise and fall, for cruel death shows no respect at all. To those of either high or low degree, the great submit to death as well as we. The grave's the marketplace where all must meet, both rich and poor, as well as small and great. If life were merchandise that gold could buy,